So my full name is Agrima Joshua. Yes, you've guessed it right. I'm Christian, but I'm not from Kerala or Goa. Because Jesus is not like Feni only to be found in coastal areas. Sometimes he's from dry states like Bihar. Stop feeling bad for me. I'm not from Bihar. Look at her. She's feeling bad. You know, I'm from UP. I am so glad everybody in the audience is Indian because I see two white people. I start panicking. Inko main UP kaise samjhaun? But I have that covered. I go like, sir, UP is the Texas of India. You know how you have cowboys in Texas? Same. They just take that job description more seriously. Then they go like, you know how every time everybody carries guns in Texas? Same, UP. You know how every time they show an alien encounter happening in a movie, it's always in a desert in Texas? Yeah, same in UP, except they're not alien encounters, just encounters. Just. So, UP mein aisai log hai because we are a product of the world's greatest marketing campaign. Missionary work. Like, I could be Goan Catholic, but no, I am aisai from Gomti Nagar, Lucknow. You know what the best thing about Gomti Nagar, Lucknow is? There's a Harley Davidson showroom over there. Yeah, I know they are excited about that. And it's pointless. Kyunki mere jile ke log sirf rickshaw chalate hain. Unke life mein ambition hai to wo rickshaw yahan aake chalate hain. Kyunki yahan rickshe mein motor hai. Like on Sundays when Goan Catholics are going to church and the Kawasaki Ninjas and Harley Davidsons, my people are going up a hill to Girjaghar in a cycle rickshaw. And even then my aunt is going like, भैया थोड़ा धीमा चलाइए, पीछे से बिटिया गिर रही है. That joke is so unfair. I wrote that 3 years ago. See, because we've made progress, okay, in UP. We've progressed to the e-rickshaw. It's the perfect vehicle for the millennial. It has no doors and it goes at the speed of somebody walking. It's perfect for the Kiki challenge. Just. और यूपी में ना हर चीज़ रीब्रांड कर रखी है उन्होंने इसाइल के बारे में. जैसे कि चर्च नहीं गिरजाघर, वहाँ पे अकॉर्डियन नहीं बजता है, वहाँ पे बजता है हारमोनियम ढोलक और तबले के साथ. और हमारे जो प्रीस्ट होते हैं ना उनको हम फादर नहीं बोलते, उनको बोलते हैं पादरी जी. और हमारे पादरी का नाम डिमेलो डी क्रूज नहीं, हमारे पादरी का नाम था अफजल चरण. उसका नाम एक बार अफजल चरण ने गिरजाघर में भजन गवा दी, किसी को कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ा. ही जस्ट वेंट लाइक, अगला तराना जो हम गाएंगे वो होगा रघुपति राघव राजा राम की धुन में. मतलब योगी आदित्यनाथ की सीना वहां पे आती है घर वापसी कराने, वो लोग बोलते ये तो अपने ही लोग है यार, वापस चलो. तो मैं जब महाराष्ट्र में चल रही होती ना तो मैं अपनी हैसियत से वाकिफ रहती हूँ हमेशा, कि मुझे मतलब पहली आइडेंटिटी मेरी है कि मैं भैया हूँ. तो मैं गाड़ी चला रही होती एंड इफ द कॉप्स स्टॉप मी राइट, आई स्टार्ट पैनिकिंग. मैं जितनी मराठी होती सब बोल डालती हूँ, माला मराठी थोड़ थोड़ ये तो माला मराठी ये इतना है तुम्हें डायल के लेना नंबर अस्तित्व नहीं. सो चलो मुद्दे की बात करते हैं अभी. आई रिसेंटली लॉस्ट अ फ्रेंड. I did, dude. He was suffocating. He died of suffocation because he was holding his breath for achhe din. I'm allowed to do that joke. I'll tell you, I'm allowed to do that joke because my dad was in the army. No, because my dad was in the army. He was there for 25 years. 5 years he served in Jammu and Kashmir. Survived a bullet over there. So every year on Republic Day, Army Day, Independence Day, I write a long note saying thank you for your sacrifices and I send it to Akshay Kumar for using soldiers to sell Kajaria tiles. Just. No, I think that joke is also unfair. It's so unfair because he's done some, I think Akshay Kumar has been doing some great work for the BJP. Dekho, mere ko is sarkar par pura bharosa tha. Lekin kya kiya na, hamari galti hamari hai actually. हमने उनको 2 साल देने थे, सड़कें बन जाती, मेट्रो बन जाती, जीडीपी ग्रोथ डबल डिजिट हो जाती, गुड़गांव शंघाई बन जाता. लेकिन हमने क्या किया, हमने दिए उनको 5 साल. वो लोग 5 साल देखे, उन्होंने बोला थोड़ा टाइम पास तो कर ही सकते हैं यार, तो अभी मेट्रो नहीं मंदिर बनाएंगे. हाँ, सनी लियोन का सेक्स टेप बैन करेंगे, हार्दिक पटेल का सेक्स टेप बनाएंगे और गुड़गांव को गुड़ग्राम कर देंगे. वाह, वर्स्ट 10 ईयर चैलेंज एवर. See, as a tax-paying citizen, right, of this country, I'm allowed to ask, no, ki, why are you using my money to make Hardik Patel's sex tape? Right? Matlab, Shashi Tharoor ka kidhar hai? Just, And have you noticed as the elections come closer, they have started postponing everything amazing to 2022. Oh ho ho, मजे ही आ जाएंगे 2022 में, क्या lit होने वाला है 2022. To 2022 में ना कोई पैदल नहीं चलेगा, सब जाएंगे भाजी खरीदने हाइपरलूप में. मोदी जी यूएस की यात्रा नहीं, मंगल यात्रा करेंगे इलॉन मस्क के साथ. आई नो दैट जोक डजंट हैव मास अपील, इट हैज मार्स अपील, बट जस्ट. एंड आई एम ऑलरेडी साइक्ड अबाउट द नेक्स्ट बिग थिंग दे गोना डू इन महाराष्ट्र, इन मुंबई. दे एनीबडी हर्ड अबाउट दिस अमेजिंग थिंग दे गोना डू इन मुंबई अगेन, दिस गोना कम आउट इन 2022, the Shivaji statue. Yeah, I'm psyched about it. I wanted to go know about it, I wanted to read about it, so I went to the most authentic source of news on the internet, Quora. Wahan pe kisi ne nibandh likh rakha hai, this Shivaji statue is amazing masterstroke by a prime minister Modi ji, it will have solar cells which will power all of Maharashtra. Dusra banda hai, usne socha ye creativity contest hai, to usne socha yes. It will also have GPS trackers and it will shoot laser rays out of its eyes to kill Pakistani terrorists in the Arabian Sea. Teesra banda aaya, guys, please get your facts right. Sabse samajhdar. Please get your facts right. It's not Shivaji, it's Shivaji Maharaj. Maine usi ko follow kiya. I hate doing political comedy. I should tell you that. I should be upfront about it. I hate doing it. बट क्या होता है ना, कॉमेडी वेन्यू पे ना दो सीनियर कॉमिक्स खड़े रहते हैं, बोलते दो मोदी पे दो जोक बोल वरना अंदर नहीं आने देंगे. ओके, सो आई विल टेल अ जोक अबाउट माय लाइफ एंड देन यू गोना वेल दिस गर्ल गोना स्टार्ट टू इंपॉर्टेंट कॉमेडी. सो आई राइट अ जोक अबाउट माय लाइफ. ओके सर, यू लुक लाइक यू विल रिलेट. ओके सो आई टेल यू अ जोक अबाउट माय लाइफ एंड यू गाइस आर रेडी टू लिसन टू दैट. या फक बॉयज must be aerodynamic because they're always flying away. No, this is not important comedy, Agrima. When are these girls going to start talking about important things? When will you speak truth to power? So I go, baat to sahi keh raha hai, baat to sahi keh raha hai. Toh main ghar jaake second draft likhti hu joke ka aur agle din properly karti hu with speaking truth to power. So I just go like, fuck boys, must be aerodynamic because they're always flying away. Just like Modi ji. Oh, Agrima's comedy is so important for this world right now. Oh, hi guys. Hi. First of all, clap for yourselves. I am so glad to see young people in the audience because as a paid female comedian, the only gigs I get are kitty party aunties. And they're always like, beta, dildo bolo, dildo, very nice. Bachya kya bold hai? I don't want to talk about dildos all the time. Fuck that.